There was some real Bruno Mahler on that, wasn't it?
Yeah,
no conviction, though.
Their fight, Mike. Tamer. And Daniels, is it?
It is indeed.
Two tough guys. Tamer's right arm tied up. Daniels looks like a surgeon here. Tamer's playing with a bad pulled stomach muscle. They're trying to find out if he's able to play through it. And if he can't, he'll have surgery. And this here type of play will put a lot of pressure on that abdominal wall. Daniel's pretty good with both hands, Mike.
Was he ever? You don't think it's the abdominal wall that's hurting right now. Both of them will get fives. They'll have earned it.
Well, when the big boys get on the ice, sometimes this happens. You can see Daniels picking off Tamer a little bit. They kind of looked at each other, dropped the gloves, and got after each other. Tamer went pretty hard early, as you see here, and then Daniels, who changed arms a little bit, lets the old left hand get loose. Oh, gosh.
Well, it's a good thing Tamer turned there.
Yeah.
Or it
Tamer
caught it
came
face
back
on.
Too. I mean, he's rusty. You know, at least Daniels had a chance to get ready all year long. Tamer's just getting back into the lineup. And when you're a gunslinger, sometimes you get a little rusty at that aspect, too.
15th notch for Daniels. Tamer with his six. Gets the lone assist on it.
Here we go.
And here we go. The rough stuff starts as the game starts to get out of reach. Dave Roche and Dan Kordick.
And another one in behind the net as Kasparaitis has been jumped on by, I think, Lacroix. Kordick's left-handed. And if you're not ready for it, he is one big, tough guy with a left hand. There's Kevin Collins trying to break up Lacroix and Kasparaitis. As Kasparaitis, he always draws a crowd when he's on the road. Yeah, you just knew this was going to happen when you see all the big boys on the ice in the last few minutes of the game, and it's one-sided now, 5-1 Philadelphia. Roche and Kordick, and again, Kordick throws him with the left hand, and he is tough with the left hand.
And it'll be a nice little game tomorrow night in Pittsburgh.
Ooh, baby.
Too. One of the things about back-to-back games is that it does bring out the hostility by the second one and sometimes late in the first one, as we're seeing here.
And then you see Kasparaitis and Lacroix. The puck is there now. Fight's already started on the far side. And Lacroix gave Kasparaitis a shot. Kasparaitis got wrestled down by Lacroix, and the way they went. And again, Kevin Collins is there to break it up.
There is Kasparaitis. An additional 10 minutes has gone up.